it's your boy Kate with the AKA Just Getting It Done. We are here. We're at the Redcon1Gym. But I'm joined by none other than Valentina. She's going to get up in here and say a little something for you people at home. What do you want to say to the people at home?
I want to say hi. And I want to say I cannot complain. I stuck here, but it's the best trip. It was the best decision in my life. So you see, I can train with Kai.
Uh-oh.
Don't be scared.
Oh my goodness, okay.
Don't be scared and make your wish.
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, Valentina's got a lot to say. We're going to get some training done. What are we going to do first?
Shoulder.
Okay, so Valentina's going to lead us through a really interesting shoulder training segment. And I'm going to see if I can not only survive the boogeyman, but now we're going to see what happens when we get a handle at Valentina's workout. Let's check it out. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Okay, well then, let's get to it. So if you're just tuning in at home, we're doing upright rows with the dumbbell. Awesome. 15 reps. And if you notice, like, she goes, I go, I go, she goes. I like it. All right, E, let's get it. One, two, four. Let's go, let's go. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Whew.
Wow.
Oh my God. Uh-oh.
I love you.
She done called me out, y'all. On camera. Terrible. I thought Blessing was bad. Okay, so if you're just tuning in, this exercise is for our rear delts, and it's a wide grip row performed just like this. If you would see this on this side, I see activation everywhere. Traps, rear delts, awesome and amazing at the same time. I got it. I'm feeling good. Are you following? I wish you would. The trainer back, getting it done. It's your boy. I'm the one with the mic and the camera.
But so you're very methodical about your approach to training.
Absolutely.
One season or off season. Good news.
Yeah, I measure everything. Food, reps, sets, volume, everything.
So you're a numbers counter.
That's the reason why I train with you, why I follow you, because I want to learn how I can keep balance. Because sometimes I don't listen to my body. I listen to the numbers. It's not right to, right?
Ooh.
We need to keep balance.
Oh, well. You got great results. In fact, all of us at home are admiring what you can do. So you're showing us as an example of how it can be done in that way. So we respect it. We're happy to be able here to chronicle it. You ready to get to your next set? We will watch you do it. Let's go. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Wow, she stopped at 16.
I just want to surprise
her. Ho! Now, I like hearing music when I train, particularly when I feel good with my body. 3, 4, I see you dancing. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I feel good. All right, V, it's on you.
So next, upright row again with cable.
Okay. Upright rows with cable.
only the best exercises because I don't do bullshit.
Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now I notice 10, 11, let's go, 12, we're in a Gasparri shirt, let's go, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's go, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, man, here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
We deserve pizza today.
It's your boy, K with the AKA. We're here at Redcon1Gym. We get some training going on. We have been able to secretly infiltrate the training session to witness the shoulders training system of none other than Olympian level athlete, Valentina. Now, we're gonna watch her do this next exercise because she's gonna show us how she finishes off her shoulders. Let's go 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I saw it in your eyes. It was in the mirror. It was in her eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Let's go.
Oh. All right. One, two, three, let's go. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, come on. 13, 14, 15. Hi.
No power.
Hit it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. I'm about to get cursed out. Two. Three. I'm nervous. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 20. Woo. Woo. I don't have enough bling bling. And my sling sling. Let's get it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let it out, let it out. I feel a quick walk coming.
Don't do it.
Three, let's go. Four. Boom. Eight. Nine. 10. 11.
Robot dancing or what?
Yo,
we just do all machines today.
Five, six, seven, eight, 11, 12, 13, 14. You actually really do look like a hot dog. Yep. Squeeze. Squeeze. Flex your chest. Flex your chest. Valentina. Flex your chest. Flex your chest. Hold a Redcon. Total War. Flex your chest. Flex your chest. Total War. Manica. Go to bed.
The best
finger
in the club.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right.
Boom.
Oh, my God.
Let's go. Two, three, four, five. Come on. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. 13. Wow, that's like the
emotional part. I look very young. Yeah, was up for
yo.
All right.
That one more exercise and you get a chance to see it live and direct. It's your boy K with the AKA just getting it done. We're here at the Redcon1Gym and it's happening right now. We're finishing up with our last chest exercise. I'm talking about myself and none other than Olympian level top athlete Valentina from Russia with love. She's making it happen and showing us how to get it done right now with an exercise called cable crossover. Valentina, take it away. Come on. Just sitting at home, we got a chance to watch what we were doing. We actually got a chance to train shoulders. Now, we opened up with some really cool exercises. I believe the first exercise we got a chance to do, which I don't normally do, was a dumbbell upright row. Dumbbell upright rows. That was really awesome. Do you know why you actually start a good training session with those?
Because the exercise is good for warm up. You can feel everything. You can. I don't know, this is just the best because this is flexible movement. Mm-hmm. It's not cable, it's not machine. You can, I don't know, this is good warm up.
You know, it felt like that and I could see why you did. I felt like when we did it, we actually got a chance to activate the front delt, the lateral head, as well as my traps and my rumble. Awesome, kudos to you. From there, we went on into a standing shoulder press with the machine. And that was pretty intense. Is there a reason why you choose that exercise to go into second?
Yeah, because I cannot do basic stuff like press first because I'm not ready. Mm. After warm up and after upright row, I can do something like serious exercise, like basic, like press. Mm. And I want to save my shoulders, to save my joints. That's why I work usually in machines right now. Mm-hmm. Not with barbells and dumbbells. Mm-hmm. Bodybuilding is probably for your muscles doesn't matter, right? Machines or barbells. Mm-hmm. So if you have already muscles, if you need to create something, little pieces, you can work whatever in machines or barbells or dumbbells. But safety, you will work in machines. So that's why my choice was shoulder press. Machine, right?
Right, a controlled system
yeah.
of movement, which is really cool. I'm glad that you were able to share that with me and everybody at home because you know what? Everybody doesn't just have to pick up a whole lot of weight in an effort to develop quality physique. And that's certainly what you have. And that's what we got a chance to get a chance to do today. Anyone you want to make a special shout out to?
I want to say special shout out.
To my sponsor,
Gaspar Nutrition. I'm very glad to be in this team and thank you for opportunity and for everything. I hope we will work good and we have a good big future. Can't wait our prep with Shelby because all time I prepared myself and only last year, 3 weeks I had coach. So I had so many knowledges, so many new knowledges and I want to tell thank you and I'm ready to fight again. So this year can be the best year in my pro career.
So this year being your best pro day of this best. Year is going to be your best so far yet in Codem.
Yeah. Well,
who's going to be your coach?
You Shelby with? Trainer.
Okay.
Everyone knows Shelby, women's physique trainer.
That's what's up. We want to send a special shout out to Shelby. Thank you for loaning us your protege, who's been awesome and dynamic on our cameras. And we just wanted to say thank you to you. Special shout out to you for myself, the family of Redcon1, Redcon1 Gym, and the entire Meathead. We got families at large representing Redcon1. We want to say thank you. Keep tuning in because we got a lot more to share with you. It's your boy, Kate with the AKA, Mr. Getting It Done. We're signing off. Till next time, keep it positive and let's keep encouraging each other.